The campaign will take a number of days so that all streets are cleaned and beautified in order for Kamoli to be compared to other smart, clean and green towns in the country. This has been done by creating sheds of leisure, as explained by Luano Azizi, the mayor of Kamoli municipality.
We are on an assignment of making sure that we make our town green. We are planting flowers, we are planting trees, we are planting green stuff to make sure that we have green everywhere. Where we think we can put green environment is what we are doing right now, to make sure that as town we have areas of where we can have people in case, like during dry seasons, we have areas where people can rest from. We have areas where people can sit and have fresh kind of air, such that we all enjoy this.
Aziz added that vendors on streets should join the two markets in the town to avoid commotion.
Vendors who are operating from the sides of the roads, but we are looking for a way of how we can give them an area where they can operate from, because where they are operating from right now, it is not a gazetted area. Two, we have markets where they can go and operate from.
Kagabo Dennis, a councillor of Buahume Ward, noted that their aim is for Kamoli to be pronounced among the clean and green towns in the country. He further explains that they are planning to start a campaign of painting all buildings in Kamoli town.
In the town, we have started on planting grass, planting trees, because initially we were doing this, but animals were destroying them. So we fought the animals and they are no more. So now we have embarked on planting grass and trees to beautify the town. These people who are working in the non-gazetted areas, they should join the market in the gazetted areas and operate from there. From here we have no mercy for them.
The town clerk of Kamoli municipality, Sebaduka Uthman, noted that they are aiming at turning Kamoli green. That's why they started by distancing animals from the town so that they don't eat up the green stuff planted on the streets.
Go green. Are you getting me? This is why we are planting street flowers, trees, and even this grass. And we are going to do it in all our roads. So here is just like we are kick-starting the campaign. We are going to write to all the institutions and the wananchi. This is what we must do in our town, so that we compete with other towns. We want to be a city that is in it.
So Waiswa Emmanuel Nsongola, the chairperson of Butansi sub-county, applauded Mayor Azizi Luano for the efforts to make Kamoli green and clean.
Fine our environment, especially in the urban area like this, because he has helped in the plant, he has planted the very many trees, he's planting flowers in order to beautify the city or the municipality, and also to enable the investors to come and invest in different ventures, because when the city is organized, is green, it attracts many, many people to come and enjoy the good things.
However, vendors in Kamoli are crying foul over the reduced space. They say they won't be able to display their goods for customers to buy. Vendors asked the town clerk to transfer them to a larger place. This story was compiled by Nathan Sengoba for the news.